Christendom gave itself up to the adoration of brutal force, as represented by a church backed up by Constantine. Since then, among the thousand rites, dogmas, and ceremonies copied from paganism, the church can claim but one invention is thoroughly original with, namely, the doctrine of eternal damnation and the constant that anathema.